hit left field. Two runs will score, and the Cardinals lead 3-0.
Brian Barden with the infield in knows all he's got to do is just pop the ball over the infield. This is a breaking ball out over the plate. Up. It hasn't been as characteristic as what Marshall's been throwing today, where that breaking ball has been down at the knees. Again, Soriano coming in. Not going to be able to get the runner. Well, here we go again with this St. Louis Cardinal ball club hitting with